Good day, welcome back to another tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to do this. We are going to create this fruit flyer. Okay, the first thing we are going to do is we are going to click here in order to get the background. We are going to change the background to the one we did there. So here is how we did it. Okay. This time around, as you can see from the flyer, the color in this side of the flyer is more, it has high intensity. The color is more dense here. So this is achieved using the gradient, not the color. We use gradient to achieve this. Okay, so here is what we did. The first thing is when you click the gradient, you come here, click here, this your plus button. Okay, then you choose this as the style of the gradient. This, then you choose this one, okay, then you come here and fix the color. So this one, as you can notice, this thing something is. Is in the darker side of the color. So you click here, you use it here. When it is here, the color you generate is the one in this faces that is the darkest color. Okay, so we just click here in order to fit the color we want from the color palette. So here you have this is. Then you click here, then we come here, we remove our this thing here. So here is our generated color. You can use this this one or this one in order to reduce the light of the color or increase it. So here I got it, then I can move. Sorry. Here is how it is. I can move it depending on the how I want it. I can move it. Let me leave it like this. And I can just come and click here. As you can see, this the thing the golden something is in the lighter side of the color. Now then you come here, then you fit the lighter color. Okay, you fit the lighter red color. So here is how it is. Let me reduce the intensity of this one. So this one to let me let me increase the light little bit. So let me just leave it like this. Okay, then the next thing I did was I uploaded this the fish the chicken fixture, the fixture of the chicken from the gallery. I already have it in my room, so the picture is in which folder? Let me see. Downloads. Let me check here. Oh, the picture is not here. So I don't think I have this feature here. I think the feature is in my download folder. So let me check it. Just hold on, let me check where it is. Okay, so here is my pixel. So this is a picture of the chicken right from the gallery. So let me just use position this in order to put it at the center. And let me call it. Okay, then the next thing I did is I offloaded the text and write this. Delicious. Then I let me just increase the size. Yeah, I'm going to borderize it. Okay, now let me see the size. So the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to upload another text. Alright. Chicken. This weekend. Then let me just capitalize it. Then I will reduce its size to, let's say, 30. Okay, now let me increase the size of this. Now let me color this. I pick yellow color, sorry. So I'm going to go to lion's face or letters face in this one. Oh no, sorry. In order to increase this face. Okay, so here is my face. Okay, now let me use this in order to. So here it is. Then the next thing I did is I uploaded another text. Right. Oh no, what was I write here? Right, okay, this. Okay, so you need to get a new chicken home.com. Okay, now let me capitalize it. Okay, then I will just copy this one. boring now. Oh, sorry, this video seems to be too long. I am really feeling sleepy. Okay, I think that's okay. Okay, let me just try this. So this is my design. Okay, then the next thing is I will upload a shape, then I will change it to this one. This one, okay. Then I will just place it. Yeah, I'm going to upload another thing. I write this 50% of I want to place it on top of this thing. I want to change its color to so here is the color I used. Color is in the design already, so I want to like this. Maybe this is size. So let me reduce this size again. So this is them. I'm not gonna be able to do the rest. To save our work and as project and as animates. Thank you very much. See you next time.